Saber Guardian 2014 continues as U.S. Army Europe's Contingency Command Post, also known as the CCP, works with joint and multinational partners in preparation for the execution phase of this year's exercise. Deputy Chief of Operations, Lieutenant Colonel Nat Edwards, addresses key operations and mission objectives.
We're supposed to receive information, disseminate information, make recommendations for the commander, also allocate resources and integrate resources.
The CCP is the Coalition Joint Force Land Component Command and higher command in this year's exercise. Reporting from Novo Selo Training Area, Bulgaria, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Anthony Johnson.